Denial of the reality and the continuation of Israel's impunity and exceptionalism is no longer viable. I implore member states to abide by their obligations, which start with imposing an arms embargo and sanctions on Israel, and so ensure that the future does not continue to repeat itself. The world now sees the bitter fruit of the impunity afforded to Israel. This was a tragedy foretold. While the International Criminal Court will have to deliberate, the International Criminal Court will have to investigate, it is my responsibility to remind you that the Genocide Convention includes a jus cogens norm and erga omnes obligation to prevent the commission of genocide, a reality the International Court of Justice recognized as plausible exactly 2 months ago. The time for states to act was then, and as they did not, the time is now. The catastrophic situation I investigated is known, as it has been broadcast to the world in real time by its victims. Astoundingly, rather than halting its momentum, a minority of powerful member states have provided military, economic, and political support for the atrocity, compounding the devastation it has wrought for the Palestinians. In this assault, the sixth and most egregious in 16 years, Israel has killed more than 30,000 Palestinians, including 13,000 children, more than the children killed in all conflicts worldwide in 4 previous years.